In another blow to Myanmar's military junta, an ethnic minority armed group has claimed that its fighters have seized control of a town in the western Rakhine state. Now, the Arakan Army says that it took complete control of Buthidaung township near the Bangladesh border. The town was previously under the control of the regime's strategic military command. Clashes have rocked the region since November 2023 after a ceasefire that was agreed on following the 2021 military coup, which had faltered. Arakan Army says that it has captured all strongholds of the military junta, including its light infantry, artillery, and logistics battalion. Fierce fighting ensued on the outskirts of Buthidaung between Arakan Army fighters and the retreating junta soldiers, assisted by the Rohingya armed groups. Just last week, the armed group captured military's Operations Command 15 in Rakhine. Hundreds of junta soldiers, including the deputy commander and their family members, surrendered. Since November, the rebel group Arakan Army has taken control of a total of 180 junta bases, including several command centers. It has recruited several volunteers to fight Myanmar's most brutal and well-equipped military, saying it has been resisting the junta rule. Myanmar's military forcibly took political control after deposing the democratically elected government of Aung San Suu Kyi 3 years ago.